Smart home. What is it really? Why does it exist and how can this help me? These questions trouble many when you mention any new technology that promises a revolution in just about everything. Smart home technology is supposed to make your home more comfortable and do the basic routine stuff around the house. The lights, climate, security, notification, home appliance control, etc. The first system like this to be created was created back in 1975. It was called the X10, and it used radio and digital signals to control various devices in the house. Those were mostly light devices, ventilation, etc. 40 years have passed since then, but those systems never became standard or even common enough. They are widely available, but are not always cheap and frequently rather hard to understand and use. Xiaomi has their own way on the smart home market, so they produce a whole ecosystem of smart devices for home that are supposed to make your whole home smart. Does Xiaomi stand a chance to change this smart home attitude and make every home smart? My name is Dmytro Voloshin. Let's just find out. In this video, I will emphasize the real-world usage scenarios rather than the devices themselves. This, in the end, is defining whether the device and the whole systems are useful, and is it a good idea to invest in such a system. I must point out here that the devices I had a chance to test, and all the things that have a Xiaomi logo for that matter, are designed and manufactured nicely. The design and the looks, the usability, the materials used and the technical decisions made impress and make the products and the whole lineup look solid and defined. So the first scenario, the smart home at your home, makes sense, doesn't it? You can set up your lighting for starters. Xiaomi is making a bunch of different smart lights and bulbs, LED bulbs with color and brightness control as well as Wi-Fi, to desktop, bedside and other kinds of lamps. All of them are easily connectable to Xiaomi Smart Home app right from your phone, and you can control the individual lamps as well as their groups. You can dim the light, turn the light on and off based on events in the system, be it you arriving home, moving from room to room, control the brightness and the warmth depending on the weather and the time of the day, and lots of stuff like that. You can use Mi Band as the commander. The light will fade to black when you fall asleep and shine together with your alarm clock when it will be time to wake up. The light can be bound to the movement sensors and turn on only in the rooms occupied, or bind it to the smart button and finally have the light switch where you want it to be. Also, it is very comfortable to crawl around in your apartment at night. The mild light will help you not to stumble the toe again. The lights can automatically adjust the light temperature, which is very cool. The lights indoors and outdoors can be identical, which looks and feels very natural. And you can dim the lights before going to sleep to set the proper mood. Well, that is understood. What's more? Second, you can create a security system. Xiaomi makes a whole range of home security devices. These are the IP cameras that can securely stream video online, record video both locally and to the cloud, and can work autonomously. The movement detector and the door or window opening detectors will notify if your family is home, if one of the windows or doors were left open, or even to detect an intruder. You can program the light and sound alarm to go off in this case, as well as a notification to one or multiple phones. If cameras are installed, you will immediately receive the stream of video right from home and will be able to react immediately. The recording will start as well. You can mount such a camera in your garage or near your parking spot and watch your car remotely. And how about knowing exactly what is turned on and off in your home and being able to remotely turn each one of the devices on and off manually or automatically? Imagine the iron will turn off whenever you exit the building, disregarding is it plugged in or not. You can put the opening detectors on appliances like washing machines and dryers, fridges or toilets, or near your pool, for example, and you will immediately know if your little kid is doing something dangerous. By connecting a modem, router and the smart home gateway to the uninterrupted power supply, and by connecting the IP cameras throughout the battery banks, you can make your whole smart security system energy independent. Third, the climate. You can create a fully autonomous climate system at your home. The system can control a variety of compatible smart air conditioners, as well as pretty much any conditioner using the Mi Universal Remote. By using the Mi Temperature and Humidity Detector, you can automate climate in each individual room and place. You can control the Mi Air Purifier. What is even more comfy, the system can detect and act upon your arrival home, turning on the climate stuff, clean the air, boil some water or cook some food even before you are home. And again, you can control everything remotely. Mi Universal Remote allows you to connect any infrared-controlled device in your home to the Mi Smart Home. Just basically everything. The audio equipment, TVs, air conditioners. Programming usual daily tasks is now much easier. You set up an alarm clock and you wake up to the internet radio playing from the Mi Smart Home multifunctional gateway. The Yeelight bedside lamp turns on. The air conditioner slightly warms up the air to make it pleasant to get out of bed. The smart kettle is boiling the water for your morning tea. The Mi Gia rice maker is finishing your fresh rice or warms up your breakfast. The TV is on together with the hi-fi, telling the news or playing the music in the living room. It's perfect. You can set it just once and it will do these things daily. The Mi Power Strip Quick Charger and the Mi Smart Socket allow to monitor and analyze the energy consumption, turn the sockets on and off on schedule, which can save a ton of electricity, and finally shut those squeaky power supplies for God knows which gadget that annoy you at night. Such a smart home system can be really useful in an office environment. In your business or sales, you can assure safety, control the facilities and places with cameras, use smart buttons for all kinds of uses, control the temperature and remotely control any of the electronic tools and appliances. The Mi Smart Home app allows to share the access and control with the other users, so that all of the members of the family could control those things they need. And now a bit about technical specifications. Let's start with the Smart Home Gateway. It is the main device for the Smart Home Suite. It plugs right into the wall and has a speaker, LED lamp, and a microphone. It serves as a bridge between Mi Smart Home access through the app and smart home devices that use Zigbee protocol. Except for Zigbee, it has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. By the way, it supports all other compatible smart home devices. The gateway itself lights up your way, plays internet radio, and serves as a notification and alarm speaker. Together with the gateway, you get the Mi Smart button. Movement and opening sensors are also supplied and can be added to the setup as needed. The temperature and humidity sensor is also connected here but is purchased separately. The Yeelight bedside lamp is a smart bedside lamp. Haha! It can be controlled both directly through the Bluetooth and a special app or as a part of Mi Smart Home system through its main app and Wi-Fi. It has a very bright 300 lumen LED, choice of 16 million glow colors, and smooth brightness selection through the app or by touching its sensor top. You can program it however you like and trigger it by your Mi Band as well. Mi Air Purifier is a home air filtration device which is also smart and has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Yi IP ANS camera, an online surveillance webcam that can be used, well, for surveillance and security. It can broadcast video online and write to SD card and a third-party cloud storage if necessary. Also, the camera has night vision and can serve as a movement detector for the whole smart home system as well. Xiaomi Smart Home 360 camera is an enhanced version of that. It can rotate to look any way you need, including up and down, record video, stream video, has speakers, a microphone, and a memory card slot. Mi Power Strip Quick Charger and Mi Smart Socket. The Power Strip has 6 sockets, can withstand up to 2500 watts, and the Smart Socket the 2200 watts. Both have Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Both measure power of each socket and track history of power consumption. The rice cooker. Really a multi-cooker slash rice cooker Mi Gia with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth as well. It is very impressively made. Cup is made of thick cast iron and the device overall has a surprising build quality. The Chinese manufacturer is seriously competing with best Japanese rice maker makers, which is quite a bold statement. It looks very good and cooks just the perfect rice. You can program it to the time you come home, your breakfast time, or to the time you expect your guests at. The coolest function is reading the QR code on the bag of rice to instruct the cooker on how exactly to cook that very particular kind of rice. The rice cooker will then do everything by itself. Xiaomi Mi Smart Home Kettle. It's an old joke that came true. They used to joke about a toaster running Linux. Well, guess what? This kettle has an OS, a Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module, and is fully integrated into Mi Smart Home system. The Wi-Fi kettle, huh? Mi Universal Remote. A versatile infrared controller that is omnidirectional and can learn from other common remotes, so that you can then mimic the common remote through the Smart Home app and make all of the IR devices smart. All of these devices work through Wi-Fi, and your flat or house needs a good Wi-Fi router. I tested the whole set with Mi Mini Wi-Fi router and had no issues connecting the devices even in the most remote locations of my flat or any issues using the internet while all the devices were connected. Smart home is an interesting concept, and Xiaomi made it practical and much more available available and affordable. New devices emerge all the time, and so do the new scenarios of their usage. The technology is getting more and more innovative and interesting, allowing you to make your daily life even more comfortable and fun. This was Dmytro Voloshin reporting from the Xiaomi Smart Home. I will see you soon.